Addition on abacus with carry over. Hello students, let us have fun by adding 27 and 48 using abacuses. Both of these numbers can be represented on the abacuses like this. Let me take another abacus for the result. Look at the ones spike of first abacus which has 7 beads and in the second abacus, it has 8. In total, there are 15 beads. However, I cannot keep these 15 beads in this spike as it is made to hold maximum 9 beads. The number 15 can be written as 110 and 5 ones. So, let us put 5 beads in one spike and 1 bead in 10th spike of the third abacus. Both of these have 2 plus 4 is equal to 6 beads in total. And after adding carry over of 1 bead, then we get 7 beads in the 10th spike of the third abacus. Now we get 5 beads in 1's spike and 7 beads in 10th spike of the third abacus. Hence, the number represented is 75. Similarly, we can also add 3-digit numbers on the abacus.